During my broadcasting career, my dad always said, boy, it's a good thing you know how to run your mouth, because what are you going to do when your TV radio career is over? Well, Dad, here's your answer. First day on the job, I think I have an aptitude for this. I have had one misunderstanding with my boss, however. I told him I could bring my own cat to work. I think he thought I meant caterpillar.